I'm Aaron Anderson from the Biomedical Imaging Center at the Beckman Institute, and we're here to talk about what it's like to get an MRI using a Lego set. So, you come in for the MRI, you'll be in the waiting room. You go down the hallway. And then just before you get inside the MRI room, it's a strong magnet, so we have to take all the metal off of our body. So take off any jewelry or belt, and once you've got all your metal off, you can go inside the magnet room. And then during the MRI, it's very loud, so we put on our headphones to protect our ears. And then we lay up on the table. Head coil on. Go table inside the MRI. And while you're in the MRI, there'll be lots of beeping and buzzing, and that's just taking pictures using the magnet. And the people who are operating the MRI are the MRI technologists, and they're the ones that run and take the pictures. And then when they're done, they can see pictures of inside your body. When you're all done, table back out, get off the table, take your headphones off, go out of the magnet room. Once you're done, you can put your jewelry and all your metal back on and go back outside. Back to the waiting room. You're all done with your MRI.